better than who I was before, yeah. Patience and endeavor, that's my recipe for growth, yeah. Ain't tryna live with a sin, let the positivity win. If you wanna bring any change, it gotta come from within. So I woke up early in the morning with a message. You're either dead or dedicated in this path that you're headed, yeah. And I'm speaking from the core of my heart. It's hard to live with the light without ignoring the dark. But I try my best, cause that's the only thing I can do. I'd like to thank you, Jermaine, for setting a good example. Every time I bump Forest Hills Drive, I tell myself I wanna spread the same kind of vibe to the kids in the world, finally come alive. Hope I still remain true to my authentic side, yeah. Inspiration, motivation, and action. Living with the decisions I make, driven by passion. I'm gone, tryna do my own damn thing so long. To the negativity, mama, your son is wrong. I'm tryna do my fucking job in partnership with God. Even when the times is hard, I ain't alone. Spilling my soul in this canvas, looking for answers, taking chances every day. Brainstorming, talking to myself about what I'm gonna say. Conversating with this beat, so I need my fucking space. Sacrifices to be made if you wanna be this great. You and IQ, goddamn, I do what I do. Got some brothers with the same dream, so we made a team to make it come true. OMG, yeah, that's the crumb. Head to the top, not enough room. OMG, what she say when she see us doing shit better than you? The underdog is now a wolf, powerful. How would you devour you? What I could do's undoubtable. Giving you free sessions of how to do. If I was you, then I would lose and leave like a coward do. Bitch,
you don't want a problem, so you better think it through now. Hey, hey, hey. And I don't want a problem either, I just wanna cool down. So don't be a fool,
I'm gone. Tryna do my own damn thing so long. Is wrong. I'm trying to do my fucking job in partnership with God. Even when the times are hard, I ain't alone. Hey, shout out to OMG. We dropping an album real soon. 2019 is gonna be the year for hip hop.